Welcome everybody to Clarissa's Travel Business Launch Party. And this is a party, so we'll open it later for everybody to chime in and do some Q&A. My name is Kat Simpson. I'm a friend of Clarissa's that introduced her to this business. I've been on the internet since 1997. I did a lot with e-commerce and I was known as That Kat. With IntelliTravel, I am a Gold Builder Plus and a director in training. That puts me in the top 1% of the company. I'm very proud of that. This is not a get-rich-quick scheme. This is a work-from-your-home scheme. And so I am very proud of the work I've put in. Tonight, I'm going to introduce you to two different businesses. One of them is Planet Marketing, which we refer to as the best place on the planet. And before we get started tonight, I want you to think about what is important to you. I want you to think what financial freedom would look like for you. Financial freedom can be different things for different people, but the basic definition is that you don't make choices based on what's in your checking account. So what would your life look like if you could experience that kind of financial freedom? The next most more important freedom, I believe, is the personal freedom. The personal freedom to decide where you work, when you work, who you work for, and where you live, and where you do things. That's your personal freedom. If you could live where you wanted and work where you wanted, imagine what that would look like for you, because it's different for everybody. And here's the most important type of freedom I want to talk about tonight, and that is time freedom. Because as I always tell people, you can always make more money, but you cannot buy more time. So what would time freedom look like to you? What if someone else was not in charge of your time? What if you could take off work if your child was sick and needed you? What if you could take off for a day and just spend some time with your spouse when they needed that? What would time freedom look like to you? Because the opportunity we're going to talk about tonight is your opportunity to design your ideal life. I've always been a fan and always taught people that listen to my podcast that you are in charge of your life, and it is time for you to take charge and decide what you want your life to look like. This opportunity that I found that's enabled me to live my best life is what I want to introduce you to you tonight. This opportunity is going to enable you to earn more money, travel more, because that's what travel business does for you, save more money on your travel, and experience more. So after you've thought about all that, I want to tell you a little bit about our company. Our company is Planet Marketing, and Donald Bradley is our founder, chairman, and CEO. Mr. Bradley has a 30-year network experience in the network marketing industry and is a proven million-dollar income earner in multiple companies. 3 years ago, Mr. Bradley decided that he wanted to start his own network marketing company that would be based on his own core values and the things that he felt were important. And one of those goals he had was to enable average people to earn above average income. The other main goal was that he wanted to teach people about financial literacy, about changing the financial aspects of their family, not about fancy houses and flashy cars, but about investments and long-term financial abilities. So this is the type of man that built this company. And Planet Marketing just celebrated our third birthday, the first of this month. Mr. Bradley knew that if he wanted this company to be long-lasting and he wanted this company to be above board and have all the things he wanted for his team, he had to have top-notch leadership. And so that's what he went out and found. Andy Coffin is our president and CFO. He manages the finances. He has managed multiple billion-dollar corporations in the past before he retired, and he came back online to help Mr. Bradley build Planet Marketing to the company that they both knew it could be. They also brought the talented Leanne Trockler on board to handle the day-to-day management. So even though this company is the dream of one man, it has a very talented leadership team. Now, the opportunity I'm going to talk to you about tonight actually is two different companies. You have two opportunities. You can choose to participate in one opportunity or the other or both. So the first company is Planet Marketing, and the second company is IntelliTravel.com. IntelliTravel.com is an almost 30-year-old company that has had a travel agency in Delray Beach, Florida for a long, long time. They've been in business over 27 years. Mr. Ferrara started this company with two other co-founders. He is one of the original hosts, and they have a fantastic reputation. I could tell you all day what a great reputation they have and all the benefits of their business. I thought it'd be better if I could just show you some, especially some that you would recognize from the big names in the industry. Norwegian Cruises has named us their breakout agency of the year for 2018. Princess Cruises calls us their premier agency. Vacation Express, Travel Insured, many other large brand companies that you will recognize. But even more important than that, and what Mr. Ferrara is most proud of, is that IntelliTravel has maintained an A+ rating at the Better Business Bureau for over 27 years. And that is not easy to do in the days of social media. So he's very proud of that, as well he should be. And there we go. All right. Here's where the education begins. Back before I became a travel agent, I thought that I was doing the best for my family by booking my travel directly online or directly with the vendor. I was using those big search engines, those online travel agencies, or OTAs as we refer to them. I was using those and booking my family's travel. I was going straight to the vendor and saying, hey, I'd like to book a room with you. And I thought by doing that, I was avoiding paying the commission. What I didn't realize is that even though I was looking for great deals for my family, I was still paying a commission. I didn't know that commissions are built inside your travel no matter where you book. In fact, if you book at one of the great big companies, we're talking Expedia or Priceline, all of those companies are owned by two different corporations, and there is definitely a commission built in. They are basically online travel agencies, and they have a commission in there. Also, even if you go directly to the vendor, for instance, if you call up Carnival.com or Disney Cruises, they will be happy to take your money and book your cruise, but guess what? You're still paying that commission. The company keeps it and uses it for marketing dollars. So once you figure that out and realize that you've been doing all the work to book your travel and your family's travel, but somebody else is getting that commission, hopefully by now a light bulb is going off and you're saying, wait a minute, what about me getting that commission? So that's what we're here to talk about tonight. You're already doing all the booking. You're already doing all the research and all the work. I just want to show you how you can get the commission for booking your own travel and travel for your friends and family. So let's talk about what kind of travel you can book. This is nothing like a vacation club. There may be some of you listening who have a timeshare, and you can trade those timeshare weeks from a certain list of different companies. There are also things called vacation clubs, and that's where you pay a certain amount, almost like a timeshare, and they have a list of different places you can stay. Being an IntelliTravel travel agent is nothing like that. You are a fully certified, licensed, and insured travel agent. You can book travel anywhere you want. You can call up the local hotel down the road. You can call Carnival Cruise Line. Any place you want, you have the numbers you need and the insurance you need to book travel. You can book family reunion cruises, destination weddings. You can sell tickets to the Super Bowl. You can sell rental cars. Any kind of travel that you sell, we can sell. So why would I want to get involved with TravelCat? I've been in e-commerce for a long time, and one of the things e-commerce people have to learn to do is to ride the trends. When is something like an LOL doll becoming a really big trend? And when is something like a Beanie Baby seen its zenith and it's going away? So you have to ride the trends. People think that travel is a trend, but they are wrong. Travel is a huge industry, $8 trillion a year. And guess what? It's not a trend. It's not going down. It's predicted to almost double in the next 10 years. That's right, $15 trillion within 10 years. Now that is an industry worth investing in. Also, another thing that comes from my e-commerce background, we spent a lot of time figuring out our keywords. That meant what was the number one word that people looking for our product would search for online. And what we found out was those keywords, and we would use those for our ads on Google and our ads on Facebook. You know those ads that follow you around and drive you crazy? Yeah, that's my e-commerce peeps and I putting those ads out there. What I didn't realize, and I found very interesting, was that travel is actually the number one research category online across all countries and all languages. And when do you think it's most often searched? Not on Friday nights. The most common time for people to search the category of travel is between Monday through Friday, between the hours of 9 to 5. Yes, those people on their computers in those cubicles are not looking at the latest spreadsheet from the company. They're researching their next vacation. So who is driving all this $15 trillion? Well, here's another thing to cheer you up and make you realize why this is a growing industry. Number one, we all know that people my age, we baby boomers, are driving a lot of the travel spend. Why? Because what does everyone talk about when they retire? I'm going to retire and travel the world, right? Well, did you know that a baby boomer is retiring every 20 seconds for the next 20 years? That's a lot of retirement parties and a lot of travel. But if that was all, then we might have a little concern about where the travel industry was going as the baby boomers, like myself, continue to age. But guess what? The second most spending group in the travel industry are millennials. That's right. My kids are out there spending all that money. Millennials will soon eclipse the spending of baby boomers because they have started younger. They are not waiting until they retire to travel. They are traveling now. And there are many reasons for that trend, but it does bode well for the growth of the travel industry. What do I get paid on doing? If you've ever sold something in your life, if you've ever been a Girl Scout selling cookies, or if you've ever tried another network marketing company, I've sold Tupperware in the past. I've sold Watkins Vanilla. The people that have sold lots of things. If you've ever sold something in the past, you understand that you've always got to convince people that they need your product. Well, this is where travel is different. You don't need to convince anybody that they need your product, which is travel, because your product is what they're doing anyway. Almost everyone you know is either traveling right now, planning their trip, or reminiscing about their last trip. And what are the reasons people give you for not traveling more? It always boils down to two things, time and or money. So if you can fix the time and you can help them fix the money, they'll travel even more. And that's what I'm here to help you do. So show me the money, Kat. What are we talking about when we're talking about travel industry? Well, if you went out to work at a local brick and mortar travel agency, chances are they'd ask you if you had your training and your degree from the local community college, and you would say no. They might or might not hire you. If they hired you, most beginning travel agents start out at a small hourly wage and about a 10% commission. That means of all the commissions you bring into the agency, you get to keep about 10%. Of course, as you are there longer and as you learn more about the travel industry and develop your own clientele, your commission will rise. In fact, a well-established travel agent at someone else's agency may actually earn a total of 30% of their commission. Now, if you think that sounds generous, wait till I tell you what IntelliTravel does, because IntelliTravel flipped the numbers. They don't give us 30% and keep 70%. No, they give us 70% and keep 30%. Now, why do they keep 30%? Well, remember how I told you about all those licenses and certifications and insurance? Yeah, they pay for all of that. In addition, as IntelliTravel agent, you are partner with all the major vendors worldwide. We have been in travel for so long and have booked so many millions and actually billions of dollars in travel that we actually have reserved inventory just for IntelliTravel agents on most cruise blocks leaving out of North America. We've gotten awards for having the best customer support and service for our agents, and we have multiple agent training manuals. So don't think that you're not going to know what you're doing. You're also going to be given a personalized website with a multi-million dollar search engine included in the website, an email and a snail mail marketing program to help you gain clients for free. And then, of course, you can purchase business cards, sales tools, and other things. You're also going to be given at no cost a customer management software. Many, many things when you become a travel agent. But again, Kat, show me the money. Let's talk about commissions. How much can I earn as an IntelliTravel agent? Let me give you four examples. Example number one is our road warrior. Most people have at least one road warrior in their life. That's somebody who commutes from the road all the time. They're on the road at least three times a month, and they're usually gone at three nights or more at a time. If you have one of these frequent business travelers or road warriors in your life, and they would agree to book through your website instead of one of the big online agencies they normally use, number one, they would get the same or better prices. But number two, that commission would go to you. And every week, that commission would end up at $151.20. Not bad, huh? Especially because you're just going to introduce them to your website and they're going to be doing the work. What about something a little more involved? How about if you have a friend who likes to golf and he wants to take three of his golfing buddies out on a golf trip to Scottsdale, Arizona? That might take you about an hour on the phone organizing that place for them to stay and the golf tee times and all of that. And for that about approximate hour that you would put in, your commission on that trip would be about $274.86. Not bad for an hourly wage, huh? But wait, there's more, because if you understand that the hotel, the honeymoon and wedding industry in this country is exploding. In fact, it is now true that 25% of American brides create a destination wedding. That means they take their whole wedding party out of the country. There's some serious money in that. But even if you simply got the booking for the honeymoon, most people, even if they have a regular wedding, they want to make their honeymoon special. One of the least expensive places to send them is Cancun, Mexico. This quote is for a 7-day honeymoon at an all-inclusive resort in Cancun with butler service, your commission, $561.79. What if you know somebody who's always the one responsible for putting together the family reunion? She's pulling her hair out and trying to please Aunt Susie and Uncle Mike at the same time. She's driving herself crazy and all for nothing because she doesn't make any commission. How about if you could talk to her and say, how about if you let me plan the next one? I'll plan everything. And it's going to take you 2 or 3 hours to get it set up and probably 3 or 4 more hours to administrate a 5-day group cruise where all the work is taken care of by the cruise line. And families can have as much together time or as little as they'd like. And cruises are fantastic for multi-generational groups because there's something for everyone. There are children's programs, teen programs, adult nightlife, lots of family activities. Cruises are great. And your commission on that cruise, $2,240. Not bad. So that's where I showed you your commission money. Now, how do I get trained on this, Kat? Because you sound like, you know what you're doing. I don't know how to be a travel agent. Yes, you do. Think about it. When was the last time you booked an airline ticket? Online. When was the last time you went and looked up a hotel? Online. If you have ever booked any travel online, you are 90% trained. The other 10% consists of teaching you where the agent portals are and how to access the vendors. In other words, if you're a consumer booking travel, you're going to go to Disney.com to book your Disney vacation. But if you're a Disney specialist like I am, you're going to go to the website DisneyTravelAgents.com, log in and book the Disney travel there. That's all you have to learn, how to access the vendors. And we have thousands of hours of training in the back office that you can take advantage of as much or as little as you need. Now, what other benefits are there to being a travel agent? Well, there are many benefits. One of my favorite benefits are FAM trips, and that's FAM, F-A-M, which is short for familiarization. Our vendors believe, because it's proven to be true, that if you are familiar with their product, you will sell more of it. And this is true. So they want to make us familiar with their product. They want to bring us over to their resort. They want to fly us on their airline. They want us to eat at their restaurants and use their cars so that we can recommend them to our clients. In addition to vendor FAM trips, IntelliTravel also puts together its own FAM trips that are only for IntelliTravel agents, and they call those IntelliTrips. I have a sample of 3 different trips to show you that have gone out over the last year, just so you can see some of the benefits available to you as an IntelliTravel agent. This particular trip was 4 nights in a Montego Bay, Jamaica, all-inclusive resort. All-inclusive means food, wine, entertainment, everything. $99 per person. No, that's not a typo. It's not $99 per night. It's $99 per person for the entire 5-day and 4-night stay. Another trip that went out over the last year is a trip to Disneyland. This is the park in California, and this particular fam trip included your airfare. Some do and some don't. On this fam trip, our IntelliTravel agents were flown out to Disneyland, stayed in a Disneyland resort for 3 nights, had tickets to all the parks out in California for 3 days, and also had some behind-the-scenes tours. The total cost for this fam trip was $399 per person. One more fam trip I want to tell you about for IntelliTravel agents was a 7-night Royal Caribbean cruise on one of the newest Royal Caribbean ships. Isn't it beautiful? Look at those slides. I'm a slide fiend. I would love to slide on those. Your fee for this was $399 if you wanted an ocean view room, or $559 if you wanted a balcony room. These prices are completely inclusive. That means your port fees, your taxes, your gratuities, everything is included. And in case you haven't booked a cruise lately, those figures are about what some of us pay in port fees and taxes. So they really are remarkable rates. There are a lot of other benefits to being a travel agent, but before we go any further, let me talk to you about guarantees. Because I know some of you that have done some research on these big OTAs and found really great prices, you're like, yeah, I don't know. How good are your prices? Well, guess what? We have a 100% guaranteed best price. Isn't that amazing? That means if I book your Disney vacation, or if I book your stay in Montego Bay, Jamaica, and tomorrow or anytime in the next 30 days, you find that exact same trip on Disney.com or Expedia.com or any of the big recommendations that you see, I can meet that price, beat that price, or give you 110% of the difference in travel money. How does that sound? No risks, only guarantees. We have another guarantee. Kat, what if I put out the money tonight to become an IntelliTravel agent, and then I find out that it really isn't something that I'm going to be able to do or that I want to do? No problem. We have a 30-day, no questions asked, 100% money-back guarantee. One simple email to our customer service support, and your money is refunded with no pressure and no questions asked. But wait. Most of you who know, understand business at all, know that you can't really evaluate a business in 30 days. You really need longer to kick the tires and check the oil and see how this is going to work for you. So we have another guarantee. And even through all my years of working with different companies, I've never encountered any other guarantee like this one. And I don't think you'll find one either. This is a risk-free profit guarantee. You heard that right. IntelliTravel is going to guarantee your profit. Nobody does that, folks. Even the IRS will tell you, if you start a business, expect to be putting money into that business for 3 to 5 years. But IntelliTravel will guarantee you all the money you put into your business, your initial startup fees, your monthly fees, all of that. At the end of 12 months, if you have not recovered every single cent of your investment, we will cut you a check for the difference. Folks, I guarantee you're not going to find that guarantee anywhere. So now I've told you all about being a travel agent. I hope I've intrigued you and made you interested in all the benefits and the money to be made. I want to tell you about another company now, the one I introduced you to at the beginning, Planet Marketing. Now, Planet Marketing is in a partnership with IntelliTravel. How does it work? IntelliTravel sells travel. That's all they do. Planet Marketing sells travel agencies. That's all they do. Planet Marketing is a planet marketing company that has one product. Their product is a travel agency. As my good friend Warren Buffett always said, you never want to rely on a single source of income. You must invest to create a second source. Everybody needs a plan B. Didn't the government shutdown show us that? So let's talk about a plan B that has not one, not two, 7 streams of income. 3 different types of income we're going to talk about, and 7 streams of income. Multiple streams of income has been something that I have actually been preaching to people that follow me since 1997. It is risky in this day and age to only have one stream of income. With IntelliTravel, you have a stream of income from your sales of travel. With Planet Marketing, you have 7 streams of income and different types of income. We're going to talk about direct sale income. We're going to talk about leveraged income. And finally, we're going to talk about residual income, which you may not understand, but we're going to delve into it tonight. Everybody knows what sale income is. Everybody knows what a commission is, right? You buy something for $5, you sell it for $10, you've made $5, right? Right. Well, basically, everybody's got their hand out there taking fees, but pretty much that's it. So every time you sell an Intelli Travel Agency, an ITA, you will earn a $50 direct sale commission. That is regular sale income. That is commission income. Everybody can understand that. Now let's talk about leveraged income, because the wealthy understand that you can never make enough to get ahead if you're only making money on your own effort. You need to leverage the efforts of others. That's why corporations have employees. A company needs to make more in profit than they're paying that employee to stay in business. So you're going to leverage those people that you sell an ITA to, and you're going to profit from their work. And the way it works is that every time I sell an ITA, I get a bonus commission of $50. But every time that person sells an ITA, well, they earn the $50, but Intelli Travel also pays me a 50% match on my personal referrals. Both of these are unlimited. You can sell one ITA your whole career, or you can sell a million your first year. There is no limit, and you will receive a $50 direct commission on every one you sell. This is how you leverage the income and the work of others. If I tell Clarissa about this opportunity and she signs up, I get a commission. But Clarissa is going to tell her friends, who I don't even know, about this opportunity. And when they tell Clarissa, sign me up, I want to save money on travel, then Clarissa is going to get that commission. But Intelli Travel is going to reward me because I'm the one that brought Clarissa and therefore her friends into the organization. That is part of the leveraged income. The next stream of income, keep counting, we're going to get to 7, are called team bonuses. That means as you grow your team in Planet Marketing, you'll receive an extra $10 bonus every time an ITA is sold. Those $10 bonuses, as you grow, become $20 bonuses, $30 bonuses, et cetera, up to $60. Therefore, at the top level of my company, every time I sell an ITA, I'll be earning $110. And every time one of my direct reps sells an ITA, I'll be receiving $85. So there's your direct income and your leveraged income. Now, let's take a break from the money for just a minute and talk about the builder program. Mr. Bradley wanted to make it very clear from the start that he valued everyone's contribution and that everyone could build their business in the way they saw fit. However, he wanted to reward extra effort. The average person who buys an Intelli Travel agency will have two other people join them in the company. In other words, they will sell two ITAs. So once you sell that third ITA, you are now above average. And Mr. Bradley wants to make sure you are recognized. So as a bronze builder in the company, when you sell three ITAs, you're going to receive a recognition across the company. When you sell three more ITAs, you're going to be recognized as a silver builder across the company. And again, when you sell three more, so that's 3, 6, 9. And guess what happens when you sell 9? You have just achieved the level of gold builder, which is the top level to receive all the income in the company. Gold builder opens up all the other streams of income. 9 ITAs sold. What do you get when you're a gold builder? Well, that's when you get your first level, that $10 team bonus I told you about. And you also start receiving a 10% match on your personal ITA's travel commissions. That means if I sell an ITA to Clarissa and Clarissa goes out and books a family reunion cruise like we looked at earlier, and they cut her a commission check for $2,240, guess what they're going to do to me? They're going to give me a 10% override of $224 for work I didn't do. There's that leveraged income again. And as the little lady says on the Home Network channel, shopping channel, but wait, there's more, because I also get a 10% match on Clarissa and all my other personal ITAs matrix commission. What's a matrix commission? Well, that's where we get into talking about residual income. What is residual income? Well, let me show it to you like this. If you were a part of Michael Jackson's estate, Michael Jackson's no longer with us, but guess what? He is still receiving residual income. Every time a Michael Jackson song is played, every time a Michael Jackson t-shirt or poster is sold, his his company receives residual income. In other words, he did that work once. He recorded that song once. He took that picture and made that poster once, but he's receiving a residual income about this. Here's another example. If you were an author, you would write your book one time. That's one time effort, but you would be receiving residuals from that book over and over every month, every year, forever and ever, as long as the book is selling, right? So now that's what residual income is. Residual income is when you do work one time and you earn income over and over. Remember we talked about the bronze builders when you recruit three people or sell three ITAs? That's when our 3x9 team matrix begins. Once you're a bronze builder, you have opened up three levels of the matrix and you can get paid every month $4 on every person that's in your matrix, up to a total of 27 people, up to a total of $156. Doesn't sound like a lot, does it? But a lot of you know the power of multiplication. And when you're multiplying by three, it starts looking pretty good pretty soon. By the time you're a silver builder, you've unlocked all six levels of the nine-level matrix. Your possible income is $4,368 a month. Pretty good, right? Now, remember I told you that if you become a gold builder, you've reached the top level in the builder program and unlocked all the levels of the matrix, the top income available on our in our company? That's right. Gold builders, only nine sales. You've sold nine products, okay? You have opened up all the levels of the matrix and opened up your matrix to a possible 19,000 people and a possible income of $118,000 a month. Residual income, again, month after month after month, because you did the work once. Now, is this going to happen overnight? Oh, heavens no. Don't be silly. Remember I told you at the beginning, we're not selling pipe dreams. We're not selling a get-rich-quick scheme. We are selling a reputable business with an opportunity for amazing returns if you do the work. We are not recruiting people who want to buy in and sit back and wait for the money to roll in. That's called a pyramid scheme. That's not what we are. We are a legitimate business where you put the work in and you receive the benefit. So if it takes me 10 years to maximize this matrix, would it be worth it? If I worked 10 years at any other job you can think of, would I have a residual income when I retired of $118,000 a year? No. I think it's worth the work, and I hope you do too. Now, again, we're talking seven streams of income. Let me show you another stream of income. We had the Builders Program, where we recognize people as soon as they've sold three ITAs, and then once they've sold nine, they've maximized their matrix and ascended to the top income level. Now we're going to talk about the director program. The director program is another stream of income that happens once you start building your team. Now, as you saw in the matrix, there's going to be what's called spillover, which means you're going to end up getting paid on the people that you sign up, the people they sign up, the people they sign up, but you're also going to end up getting paid for some of the people above you sign up, because your matrix is inside their matrix. And as they grow their business, it actually grows your business. And you will receive that $4 every month on all the people that fall in your matrix, whether you signed them up or someone else did. So once that matrix or that team grows to 100 active travel agents, you become a one-star director in the company. What do one-star directors get? A lot. Number one, they get a guaranteed monthly income. The company guarantees that you will make $1,000 a month from all of your incomes from Planet Marketing, or they will cut you a check for the difference. Now, is $12,000 a year retirement income? No. Please don't quit your job for $12,000 a year. But it is a guarantee to give you a base to build an amazing business off of. You also receive a monthly bonus paid on the first of every month of $500. And you also get the second level of team bonuses. The $10 bonus is now a $20 bonus. So now when you sell an ITA, you're receiving that $50 commission and two $10 team bonuses for a total of $70. And when you get that $25 referral bonus, you're also going to get the $20 team bonus. So all of that income together, you're going to have a $500 monthly bonus to start the month. On the 10th of the month, you're going to get your matrix pay, which is $4 on everybody in your line, which is at least 100 because that's what it takes to reach that level. So that's another check for a minimum of $400. all you have to do is make up another 100 and you've got your 1,000. So you can see where that 1,000 a month is a floor, not a ceiling. This company is about floors, not ceilings. We'll guarantee you the minimum and you can go for the stars. The director's program at this time goes, we're only 3 years old, remember. So right now we go all the way from 1 star to 9 star. I'm told that there's actually a 10 star they haven't added yet. Because we're only 3 years old, we only have 2 5-star directors and 1, we just named our first 6-star director last month. This 6-star director, Mr. Shedrick White, is receiving a monthly bonus at the beginning of the month of $16,000. Now, if he has 10,000 ITAs a month, I'll let you do the math. What is 10,000 times 4? That is his monthly check that comes in on the 10th. So on the 1st, he gets a check for $16,000, and on the 10th, you can see his check is $40,000 or more. That is what he's accomplished in just over 3 years. Our 3-year birthday was March 1st. You're also awarded a jacket and you get recognition across the company. You will see as your team grows, again, we're multiplying by 3 and things start moving fast. You know the whole analogy of a snowball rolling downhill. That's kind of the way this works. Now, what about some bling bling? Some people like their bling bling. So here's our bling. These are awards given. This is not out of company money. This is sponsored by our president, Mr. Bradley. He personally rewards every person in the company who achieves the rank of having $100,000 annual income. He awards them a sapphire ring. Once they receive, they get the reach of $250,000 a year, then they are awarded a ruby ring. When they reach the pinnacle of making up $500,000 a year in planet marketing only, they are given a diamond ring. And at $1 million annual income, they're given a double diamond. I am told that we are getting our first double diamond ring out at our conference, our convention in September, and that will be Mr. Shedrick White again. But across the company, again, we're only 3 years old, we have produced almost 40 want six-figure income earners already. There's also a Rolex watch program when you reach the rank of 5-star director. So this slide is more important to me than the last slide because I'm not really a bling bling person. But this one had me in tears because this is the only slide in the entire presentation that Mr. Bradley asks us to read word for word. So I will. Once you make director in Planet Marketing, as a Planet Marketing Director, you can feel secure in knowing that in the event of your death, the Planet business you've built will outlast you. Your family will still receive your Planet Marketing weekly commissions, director pay, director bonuses, and monthly residual income. This is a pledge that Mr. Bradley made when he formed this company, and it's a legal binding document that is signed with each director. This goes to his commitment to building a lasting legacy and to teaching people financial literacy and how to save money and how to invest money, not just create the wealth, but keep the wealth and pass the wealth down to your family. One of his favorite sayings is, "It is your responsibility to leave a will and not a bill." So, what do I get if I sign up for this business? You said I'm in a business by myself. Well, yes, you are in business by yourself and you will build it how you want to build it. You will build it on social media, or you will build it knocking doors around your neighborhood, or you will build it talking to people in social situations. You will build it by specializing in faith-based travel to Israel. You will build it by specializing in group travel or destination weddings, or maybe you've always wanted to go to Hawaii and so you specialize in trips to Hawaii. It is your business. You will run your business how you see fit. However, you are not in business by yourself. When you partner with IntelliTravel, you receive a turnkey business. We have a phone app that you can use to build your business. We are compatible with tablets. You will get your website that will track your business, help you book travel, and do everything you need to do. There is training available. There are literally thousands of hours of training. No, don't think you need all that training before you get started. You take the basic training, which is about 5 hours, and the rest of it is as you need it. If you want to be a Hawaii specialist, you go take the Hawaii training. If you want to learn about destination weddings, you go take the destination wedding training. And if you want to learn more about building a network marketing organization and how to be a good leader, then you take that training. We also have live events, live trainings, conventions, conferences. We like to party, so we hope you do too. Now, Let's remind you of the seven streams of income because I don't want you to think I missed any. Get your fingers out. We're counting. First is your direct sale or your commission income. That's stream number one. Stream number two is your 50% match. That's where we get into the leveraged income, leveraging other people. So that's your 50%. Stream number three, those are your team bonuses. $6 bonuses at six different levels up to the total of a $60 bonus. That's stream number three. Stream number four is your 10% override. Once you reach the rank of Gold Builder, you'll receive a 10% override of all your personal ITA's travel commissions. Stream number five, once you reach the rank of Gold Builder, you'll receive a 10% override match of all your personal ITA's matrix commissions. That means if Clarissa gets her $400 check this month for her team, I'm going to get a $40 override. Stream number six, that's your actual matrix pay. That's your $4 per person per month up to nine levels. And believe me, it starts small and it snowballs. Number seven, stream number seven is your director bonus. As soon as you get that first 100 people in your team, you get that first bonus of $500 and it goes up and up and up. Mr. Shedrick Moore, our top income earner, is now receiving a bonus of $16,000 a month on the first of the month. So how do you get started? It's easy. You can be a travel agent in the next 15 minutes, I promise you. Price is what you pay. Value is what you get. Remember that. I know I told you about initial startup costs, and I think most of you who are familiar with businesses were thinking four figures, five figures, maybe even six figures, because buying a franchise can be very expensive, right? No, three figures, barely three figures, under $200, and you've got two turnkey businesses. Planet Marketing, which is $19.95 a month, IntelliTravel, which is $179.95 one time and $39.95 a month. So don't leave any money on the table. Do the most popular option, under $200 and $59.90 a month, which is $2 a month. So now I've talked and talked and talked for 47 minutes, the timer says. And now it's time for you to make a decision. You are a number. You are either a one, a two, or a three. If you are a three, you have listened to all this. You've been very quiet and very listening, attentive, and I appreciate that. And we want to say thank you. Right now, you're thinking, this is just not for me. And Clarissa and I both want to thank you for coming and thank you for listening and wish you well and ask you that the next time you book travel, if you would please think of Clarissa and give her your business instead of an online corporation, we would be very grateful. Have a great night. If you're number two, you're a number two and you've been listening and you've been taking notes maybe and you've been thinking, but you go, I'm not quite ready. I have some questions. That's great. We love questions. We have nothing to hide. We're a very transparent company. If you'll stick around for another 5 minutes or so, I'll unmute all the lines and we can have your questions answered tonight before you go to bed. Number one, if you're like, okay, I've had my credit card out ever since you talked about the guarantee, so where do I go? I was like you. So all you need to do is go to this website, startyourtravelbiz.com, startyourtravelbiz.com. Enter the sponsor ID, Clarissa Chase, all one word, no capitals, no spaces, and you can get started tonight. You'll have your email with your credentials within 5 or 10 minutes after you sign up. And we'd like to welcome you to the best place on the planet.